Come on. High enough. There we go. Oof. That was really close. Oh, that's too far left. Pause for a second there? Or am I just going crazy? Looked like I got hung up on 213. Split, I guess. Oh, well, maybe not. Or maybe it did. Who knows? That's fine. Retime every run anyway. Alright, let's not mess up this again. Start. Okay, that should be good. Oh no! I'm gonna miss the cycle now. Oh well. It's only, what, like 1.5 seconds lost? I can deal with that. Of course. There we go, I missed the cycle, and I only lost 1.2. So I can still gold that by a bit. Spawned him early. That didn't work that time. I had to wait too long there. But if I get the third turkey skip, then it'll be fine. Thanks, Orexin. I'm still getting used to this controller, but it's, it seems okay. Nope. Ah, I jumped too soon. Well, I'm gonna need it if I'm going for this task stuff. Damn, that'd have been good if I hadn't gone for that turkey. That third one. Oh well, let's see how this goes. I need to get fork skip. There we go. Yeah, this is a really good pace. A few small mistakes, but whatever. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Oh. I'm ignoring chat now, bud. Man. Oh, that works so well. Thank you for that, Horexum. I don't even care that that's slow. Oh, man. Fucking fish. Yeah, just need a good final stage. And I need the quick kill on the final boss, which I was practicing earlier, but I'm not 100% at. Good throw. There. Oh, that was weird, but whatever. Let's get pumpkins. Sweet. I didn't fall in the hole that time. I don't think it's enough. I think the first half was just that bit too slow. I needed to save that time in 3 or 4. I gotta get a really good kill. No, it's not sub 30, but it might be 30 on the nose if I get a really good kill. I think it's a 31. Oh, it's a 31. Shit. Oh, wow. I lost too much time in 3 and 4. Ah. Thanks, man. I'm gonna time it out and see what it was, because I mean it was a late split, but...